Corporate scandals began where big companies were taking advantage of their employees. At the time, they said, we want you to write a book on business ethics because the businesses aren't ethical. And I looked at them and I said, I can't write a book on business ethics. They said, why not? I said, because there's no such thing as business ethics. There's just ethics. You either got them or you don't. Hey, and if you have them, they work in business. Oh, happy day.